Stay tuned by subscribe for next updates, and give me your valuable opinion. In this video, we are going to check out the best 5 FreeSync monitors. Okay, let's see the features to find the best ones. Best of 5. AOC FreeSync Monitor. 32-inch MVA display, 300 CDM2 brightness. 16:9 aspect ratio, 5 milliseconds response time. Connectivity VGA, DVI, HDMI, display port. Regulation C2VUS, CE, FCC, RO HS. Comes with all relevant accessories, 90-day warranty. Check the description for best price and details. Best of 4. Sceptre Curved FreeSync Monitor. 24 inches curved gaming monitor. Up to 144Hz refresh rate. AMD FreeSync with FreeSync, gamers now enjoy smooth video and seamless. Display port, HDMI, audio out jack. Anti-flicker provides a crisper picture, by preventing the backlight from flickering periodically. Best of 3. Dell Gaming FreeSync Monitor. Offers full HD 1920x1080 resolution, 144Hz refresh rate, and fast response time of 2 milliseconds. Integrated speakers, for impressive audio quality. AMD FreeSync technology, creates a fluid frame rate. Flat screen 27 inches LED FHD display, shows vivid colors. LED backlighting permits a thinner, and more energy efficient screen. Best of 2. Acer FreeSync Gaming Monitor. 23.6 inches Full HD, 1920x1080, curved widescreen VA display with AMD FreeSync technology. 144Hz refresh rate, using display port. Response time, 4 milliseconds, pixel pitch, 0.27156mm. Ports, 1 display port, 1 HDMI, and 1 DVI. Display port cable included. Best of 1. Asus 144Hz FreeSync Monitor. 27 inches 2560x1440 resolution display, with 1 millisecond response time, and ultra-fast 144Hz refresh rate. Asus iCare technology makes marathons even easier, reducing eye strain and other eye ailments. G-Sync compatible, and adaptive sync for a tear-free gaming experience, with variable refresh rate. Flexible connectivity options, with dual HDMI, DisplayPort 1, 2 and DVI. Mounting type, VESA wall mounted. Check the description for best price and details. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned by subscribe for next updates. Please, give me your precious opinion clicking by like, share, and comments.